Woodman. It's a cracking ball. Holmes is onto it again. Cuts inside the area. And Stockley's on the end of it again. And he's got his hat-trick. And Exeter turn it around to lead 3-2. This is some combination between Holmes and Stockley. He's supplied two of the three. It's another fine cross, and it was a cross on his mind all the time.